Can somebody just tell me? She being dramatic. Y'all acting weird. I mean, gosh.
Good luck. Reverend Beckley, come over here and say receive a certified letter. Took that letter down to the post office. They give him another letter. Opened that letter up, had a check inside made out from Joseph Walker and the family to the church. $10,000.
What? $10,000?
After the passing of their father, Vivian, Cynthia, and Denise make a discovery.
Again, it's most imperative that the four daughters of Mr. Joseph Walker be present.
Some don't smell right. How come we didn't know about any of this? I mean, Daddy giving donations, and that man kept talking about four daughters?
Their father withheld some secrets.
Hello, everyone. I'm so sorry I'm late. I had a commitment I had to attend to.
I bequeath all of my assets to my four daughters. Your father's estate is estimated at $4.3 million. Your father is requesting that the four of you girls live together for 6 months.
How do you feel about coming to live with three total strangers? $4.3 million.
In this heartfelt comedy, a story about three sisters that realize their family tree just got a little bigger.
Now, you know I stay here and I talk to you and I console you and everything, but your Aunt Connie got a date, and for this one, I just can't be late.
I'm okay. I might bend under the pressure, but it's not gonna break. I got faith. I'ma keep on believing.
Starring Kalita Smith, Christian Keys, Drew Sidora, Jasmine Lewis, Azur-De Johnson, Tony Grant, and Clifton Powell. She's not our sister.